You think you have what it takes to be an agent of S.H.I.E.L.D.? We'll see about that.
My name's Noelle Mabry. I'm here for my appointment.
Oh, yes. Noelle Mabry. Got it. I just like you to fill out this form and answer these questions for me.
Sure.
Just take a seat over there, will you?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, Frank Moran.
Oh, yes. Here you are. Good. Just take a seat over there.
Ralph Lammy, Jr.?
Would you mind just filling out these questions for me?
Yeah, sure.
All right, there you are.
Thank you. Occupation, teacher. Are you a risk taker and you just put yes?
I have free climbs, that's climbing without ropes, harnesses.
Are you daring?
I'd like to think so.
How long can you hold your breath?
About a minute.
Are you afraid of heights?
No.
207, do you work out? 5'9".
Yes.
Are you sure? The director's ready for you now. Just a moment. You'll need this. It's an earpiece. Stick it in your ear. Perfect. Just through that door and to the right.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Greetings, recruit. As you know, S.H.I.E.L.D. selects only those who demonstrate the highest level of mental and physical ability. You have been selected to undergo the rigorous evaluation process. Do you have what it takes to be an agent of S.H.I.E.L.D.?
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Place your hand on the screen to accept the challenge.
They see what's coming next.